Thank you, GQ. Appreciate that. Gary Cooley from the Surf News Network. Hey, Troy Henry, he is the fitness expert. Now, the great thing is, okay, I feel bad that Trini's on the sick list today.
Yes,
I say that. You know what happens.
But if she's on the sick list, that means I get a chance to interview Troy.
And you don't have to do anything?
And we're going to put Tizo through the motions. I usually get abused.
What
do you have for us this morning? Because this morning we're not doing, we're upping the intensity.
We are going to up the intensity because sometimes I know I come in, I show you some things that we do with assessment. Sometimes I show you some legs, sometimes some abs. Now I'm going to show you some high intensity. This is for those people who are a little more athletic.
Tizo.
Exactly. Like this guy right here. Barrel chest right there. And people who want to really get their heart rate raised just a little bit higher because that's how you actually burn those calories.
Okay, what do you have?
This is one I actually call it butterfly split.
And, butterfly split.
So I actually came up with this exercise because I think of a gymnast like being on the horse.
Oh, like and
the
pommel horse, right?
Yeah, the pommel horse, and they're moving themselves from side to side.
Oof, so I want to simulate
something like that, but on the ground, okay? So what I'm actually going to do is I'm going to go down to the ground, okay? I'm going to hold myself in this position. I'm going to take my back leg, cross it all the way over to the front. Now, from this position right here, all I'm going to do is I'm going to alternate my back leg from my right back leg. It's going to go out and to the front. And
okay, you kind of scissor kicking a little bit.
Exactly. Side to side, side to side.
Okay, looks super
and you keep
hard.
Keep reaching in and keep going, and you get that heart rate really pumped up.
Ooh, okay,
John, I'm going to take off my cowboy boots.
I was going to say, this is something. And at least I'm wearing socks today. So
he's got socks on.
He's got red socks on. Do I want to keep my core tight?
I want to keep the core tight. The entire time, keep it tight.
Let's hope you don't split your pants.
You want to take this left leg and cross it all the way to the front. There you go. Now, flip it to the other side.
There we go.
One fluid motion. There you go. Keep going. 15, 14, fluid, 12.
And breathing.
11,
and breathing.
10, 9, 8, 7. Good. Keep going. Almost there. 4, 3, 2, 1, and relax. Good. How do you feel right now?
You know what? I got to say, I'm feeling things here,
correct,
and then more importantly, kind of like here, too.
Because it's a total body exercise. Yeah. You have to hold yourself up. So you're using your chest because you're holding yourself up. Mm-hmm. Chest, triceps, and as you're moving the legs, you're obviously using your quadriceps. You're using a little bit of what's called the adductor muscles
as
well.
Yeah, I can feel that as
well. And the glutes. It really is a total body exercise.
Now, again, do it kind of in an intensity like that?
So you want to do what your level is. So, you know, usually when I do it, I usually do about 50 in a row.
Okay.
But you could start off at maybe like 15. You know? So you just kind of adjust it for what your level is, but you always want to just push a little bit harder and a little bit harder.
Folks wanted to get in touch with you. They wanted to make a sort of a life-changing decision
and
get into the gym. You can help them out at home a little closer.
Absolutely. Or one of all the fabulous trainers. We have a plethora of amazing trainers at the club. It's not just me, and they're for all levels. If you want to get your stretch, if you want to get like Pilates type motions in, if you want to do old style weight training, if you want to do functional training, all kinds of fusion, functional. We have everything you want to need. But the most important thing is our trainers really assess you to see what your body needs, and then they implement a program that's specifically designed for you so you can get your maximum benefits.
So you do the work, and then...
Folks, we all get the results. Absolutely.
Troy Henry, he is the.
I think I'm going to be doing this for the New Year's, to get everything off and stuff like that. Actually, I'm going to do some more of these.
There you go.
What are these called again?
I call them butterfly split.
Butterfly split.
That's what I call them. Yeah.
There you go. All right. Wake up today. We'll continue as Tizo continues.
Jai, you're next. You can do some.
I'm all good, brother. You're looking fine.
Keep going.
Keep going today.